respect the jokes. I said, hands up. They think they ain't cool as a fan. And shit ain't sweet as it looks. I said, hands up. You know I'm putting something on me right before I...
Yes. That looks like it healed nicely.
Be careful, doctor. Your patient's dangerous.
You got anything you want to say to the judge, you better start thinking of it now.
You're wasting your time. Let's get a hold of Troy.
Psst. Hey. Is it really you?
Do I know you?
My brother was in the Saints and he told me all about you. Listen, we gotta get you out of here.
Well, I'm sure if we ask nicely...
I know a way out.
Yeah? Then why are you still here?
I heard you were in here and I wanted to bust you out. Getting out of here is a two-man job and no one else will give it a try.
You really expect me to trust some guy I don't even know?
Come on, I just got myself shanked so I could get a chance to talk to you. Doesn't that show I'm loyal?
It shows that you're dumb enough to let yourself get stabbed.
I'm trying to help you.
You know what I got the last time I trusted someone? Blown the fuck up.
You need me.
The hell I do? I got the Saints.
Sure you do.
What's that supposed to mean?
How long do you think you've been out?
Man, I don't know, man. 2 or 3 weeks?
Look, I know you think you're a badass, but do you even know where you're at? Without me, you'll be wandering around the prison for hours. Even if you manage to hide from the guards that long, and if you actually figure out how to make it outside these walls, you're just gonna find out that you're sitting on a goddamn island. And I'm pretty sure you can't outswim the Coast Guard.
You got a boat stashed here?
No, but I know where we're gonna steal one.
All right, let's get out of here.
Kill me?
We can either try to sneak out through the roof or charge out the front. Your call.
Come on!
You and me, we going to the top.
Come on!
Get to the docks. I can drive us out of here. Really didn't. I can't believe I'm breaking out of jail with you.
Yeah, it's a dream come true. Now let's move.
You know who you fighting?
Son of a bitch. So do you remember my brother?
Tough guy, wore purple, sure.
So what are you gonna do when you get out of here?
Let's not get shot first, then I'll worry about it.